For me, there is something very exceptional about America, and I'd like to say a word about what that is. I grew up in a middle-class family. My dad was an engineer, my mom a housewife. And while I grew up without great luxury, I didn't lack for anything either. If you ask me, is my life materially better in America, I would say yes, it is. But it's not a radical difference. My life has changed more in other ways. If I had stayed in India, if I had never come to America, I would have lived all my life in about a 10-mile radius of where I was born. I would have married a girl of my identical socioeconomic and cultural background. I would have become an engineer like my dad or a doctor like my uncle. I would have a whole set of opinions and views that could be predicted in advance. Not very different from what my dad believed or his dad before him. And what I'm saying is that my destiny would, to a large degree, have been given to me. Not that I would have no choice, but the choice is within confined parameters. By contrast, in coming to America, I discover, to a degree I would not have thought possible, that I am the architect of my own destiny. In America, your destiny isn't given to you, it's constructed by you. And I think this is why the American life is more full, more deep, more exciting than life anywhere else, perhaps, in the world.
America, in theaters this summer.